Situation on the line of control is under control and very much peaceful as of now. The infiltration from Pakistani side is being attempted regularly, and we have been having regular contacts on the line of control whereby the infiltration bids by Pakistan Army and the terrorist is being foiled and replied to on regular basis, including as the media had covered one of the incidents few days ago on 30th, where in Gurez sector, the three terrorists were eliminated on the line of control while they were trying to infiltrate. In addition, again on 30th of July, previous to that, the last ceasefire violation was on 12th of March in the Uri sector. On 30th of July, Pakistan Army resorted to unprovoked RT firing, and which was retaliated and replied to in the befitting manner, and thereafter they kept quiet. In case they attempted again, it would again be replied in the matter probably better than the previous time. Situation in the hinterland. As you are aware, the terrorist leadership is the main target of us. Of all Tanzims, especially Jaish-e-Mohammed, Lashkar-e-Taiba, Hizbul Mujahideen, and Ghazwat-ul-Hind. And in the last 6-7 months, we have been able to eliminate most of the top leadership, and the job is still in progress. In addition to the basic terrorist activities, IED threat and IED activities have been on the increase over the last 1 year. More details will be given by the DGP Saab as well as IGP Kashmir about the specific instances. However, as you are aware, Pulwama was one incident. Thereafterwards, the failed IED attempt in Banihal. Thereafterwards, again in the month of June, an IED was attempted and blasted on one of the army vehicles in Arihal. Thereafterwards, again in Arihal, on 26th of July this year, we initiated an IED which was planted and prepared to go. Now today morning, in the night again, an IED was attempted on one of our vehicles. However, there is no damage or loss. So point which I am trying to make here is, the threat of IED is more pronounced, and it is being, you can say, corroborated by the type of IEDs which are exploding and the type of material of IED which we are capturing and the type of terrorists who are IED experts whom we have neutralized in the recent past, including the one name which comes immediately to mind is the Munna Lahori, who was an IED expert, and we were targeting him for quite some time, and he was eliminated last week. All these things are an indication that Pakistan and Pakistan Army is desperate to disrupt the peace in Kashmir Valley. And I can assure you on behalf of the Team Security Force here, this will not be allowed to happen. Designs of Pakistan and Pakistan Army will be foiled at all costs. Nobody can disrupt peace in Kashmir Valley. This is a promise to Awam of Kashmir and everyone in the nation. Coming down to specific, last 3 to 4 days, there were very specific and confirmed intelligence reports that terrorists backed by Pakistan Army and Pakistan are trying to disrupt, oblique target, the Shri Amarnath Ji Yatra which is going on. And based on that, a thorough search of both the routes along the southern route from Pahalgam side as well as the northern route from Baltal side, the combined teams of Army, CRPF and JKP carried out an extensive search of both the routes and the areas adjoining on the highways as well as on the foot track which leads up to the Holy Cave. For last 3 days, these searches were going on. Even as we speak now, these searches are going on, but we have had some major successes in these searches. Some IEDs have been recovered, which have been neutralized. We will be showing you the photographs. And caches of ammunition, explosives and weapons have been recovered along these routes. The searches are still going on. One of the weapons is here, which we will be displaying to you. And a Pakistan Army's mine has been recovered in these searches from the caches.
Concrete এই জঙ্গলে ফিরে আসুক সবুজ ঝড়, বন্ধ করে প্লাস্টিক, পরিবেশ হোক পরিষ্কার, গুটখা বা সিগারেট নিষিদ্ধ মারণ সেন্সেশন রূপশ্রীতেও পাশে আছে আসানসোল মিউনিসিপাল কর্পোরেশন।
আরো খবরের আপডেট পেতে সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন আমাদের ইউটিউব চ্যানেলটি আর বেল আইকনে ক্লিক করুন নোটিফিকেশনস পেতে।